हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आई एम वीडियोस। वी आर इन स्टैंडर्ड 6, वीडियो नंबर 51। वी आर इन डेटा हैंडलिंग सेक्शन सी, अचीवर। दिस इज अ टफेस्ट सेक्शन, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। द लाइन ग्राफ शोज द नंबर ऑफ डोनट्स सोल्ड मेरी सोल्ड फ्रॉम जनवरी टू अप्रैल। दिस इज अ लाइन ग्राफ। इफ शी अर्न रुपीज 84 फॉर एवरी डोनट सोल्ड, देन हाउ मच मोर डिड शी अर्न इन अप्रैल देन इन मार्च। Here, March sales are 30, April sales are 40. So more we have to find out. 40 minus 30, 10. 10 into 84 rupees per donut. So 840 rupees. That much she earned more. Next is, read the bar graph and state whether the given statements are true or false. Sir, this is the bar graph. What does it show? Number of plastic bunches recycled by a housing society. Remember this. These are the five housing societies who have recycled the plastic bunches. Now we have to answer. C, society C has recycled more plastic than D. C and D. Yes, that is true. B has recycled 60 bunches of plastic more than A. Here B is 180 and A is 100. So 80 bunches. So this is false. More than 500 bunches of plastic were recycled in all. More than 500, it's not 500, more than 500, let's see. Total all this, 100, 180, then this 70, then 40, and then 130. If you total all this, it's coming out to be 520. So C is true. Now fourth, the descending order of the plastic recycled by the housing society is descending. Descending means greatest to lowest. So D, D is what lowest, then C, second highest, A, highest, E higher, and B is highest. So this given order is ascending order, it's not descending. So this sentence is false. If the question would have been the ascending order, then it would have been true. Now it is false. Next one, the frequency table below gives the science projects done by the various students. Which is the descending order? Descending means highest to lowest. So who is the highest now? 5 plus 4. To watch the videos further, kindly download YogaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10 plus 2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What do you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha, plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.